PDF Candy is an all-in-one PDF service by Icecream Apps that offers 44 various tools to process PDF files. You can compress, split, merge, convert PDF files, and much more. In this video, we'll show you the main features of the service and explain how to use three popular PDF tools. We'll also give useful tips and tricks to increase your productivity while using the website. For a start, we want to point out that PDF Candy is translated into more than 15 languages, including Spanish, Portuguese, Italian, German, and others. So go ahead and switch the interface to your native language. Now, we need to find a tool to work with. A good one to start with is the PDF to Word converter. This one's popular and really simple. You can locate the tool easily by using the Find Tools search at the top of the index page of the website. Simply type in the keyword, and the tools will be automatically sorted according to your search inquiry. Alternatively, you can use the All PDF Tools menu. It's available in the header on the internal pages of the website. Click the Add File button to add a PDF from your device, or you can drag and drop files instead, whichever way is easier for you. The file will be immediately uploaded to PDF Candy, and the conversion will start right away. Click the Download File button to save the Word file on your computer. As you can see, the whole process is very quick and easy. If you're planning to use this tool as often as we do, then here's a tip for you. Add this tool to your favorites. To do that, click the star symbol next to the name of a tool. Favorite tools are displayed first in the services list on the index page of PDF Candy and at the bottom of all other pages, so your most frequently used tools will always be at hand. After the file is processed, you'll see it in the Recent Files drop-down notification in the header of the PDF Candy website. All files are available to download for 2 hours. And you can share a link to your files with colleagues during this time. Registered users can find a list of recently processed files in the My Files tab of a user's profile. Combining PDF documents is quite a popular task as well. PDF Candy supports combining PDF documents with images. Add as many PDFs and images using the Add More Files button or by dragging and dropping them in. Sort the files in alphabetical order from A to Z or from Z to A automatically, or rearrange the documents manually if needed. Click the Merge Files button and download the new file when the merge is complete. Here's another productivity tip. There is a PDF Candy Chrome extension for faster access to the services for Google Chrome users. This pop-up notification should be available in the lower left-hand side corner of the website. Click the Yes, Install button to install the extension. Find the direct link to the extension in the video description below if you missed the pop-up notification. Get the extension from the Google Chrome Store and pin it in the browser. You can now access all the PDF tools in just a single mouse click. Another tool we want to show you today is Split PDF. Add a PDF and all its pages will be shown as a grid. Here's another tip for you. Click the Start Over button if it turned out you uploaded the wrong file. Then, Split into Single Page Files mode is the default split option. Use it to split the document into separate single page files. For any split mode, you need to select the pages that should be included in the splitting process. After the file is uploaded, all the pages are selected by default. They can be deselected one by one or automatically by clicking the Deselect All Pages button. Use the Merge Select Pages mode and select the pages you want to be present in the single output file or insert these pages' numbers into the corresponding field. You can remove the marked pages from the original file with another Delete Selected Pages mode of the tool. Use the Split by Page Ranges mode to split the selected pages or interval of pages and merge them into separate PDFs. Click the Split PDF button to launch the process. And here is a final tip. Try out the Windows version of PDF Candy if you want to work with your PDF files offline and get more privacy. If you're looking for a full-featured offline PDF editor capable of editing text, then we recommend you check out another product by Icecream Apps, Icecream PDF Editor. Watch the tutorial on how to edit text in PDFs with this program to see how easy it is. Find the download links for both applications in the video description. PDFCandy.com offers you 44 tools to suit all your PDF needs. Edit PDF documents, convert files to and from PDF format, split and compress PDF files, merge PDFs and images, protect and unlock PDFs, and much more. We hope you enjoyed watching the review of PDF Candy. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel for more updates.